Hello, my name is Joan. I'm a music therapy major here. You just heard the treble voices of the Pacific University Concert Choir perform Rise Up by acclaimed American composer Jake Runstad, but the text is by Susan B. Anthony, and it reads, There shall never be another season of silence. Deepen your sympathy, then convert it to action. Pray every single second of your life, not on your knees, but with your work. Think your best thoughts, speak your best words, do your best work. There is so much yet to be done. Rise up. We stand today in solidarity with the Indigenous people of our community, taking ownership for the wrongdoings, not only as a state and a country, but as a campus community. While we know this is only the beginning, let these musical offerings represent a renewed commitment to Indigenous students facing not just words, but financial resources behind our Indigenous students. There is so much yet to be done. Next, we will perform The Pasture, music by Z. Randall Strop, poem by Robert Frost. And let this music represent a new era during which we work with, not against, Indigenous people. And a firm commitment so that Indigenous community know that we are with them on this journey.
Thank you. We close our set with a message of unity and hope. The piece is It Takes a Village by Joan Szymko. We need to start thinking about how Indigenous people are a part of our village and acknowledged enough to earn forgiveness. There is so much yet to be done.
to just briefly say thank you very much to Dr. Scott Tuomi for the invitation to join in this concert. This is such an important cause, and we're very honored to have been asked to be a part of it. We'll close this portion of our performance with a piece by a colleague of mine, Seth Houston, called Big Sky. And this is an original text. The text should be printed in the program. And again, Big Sky.
Thank you. members of Vera Voce, the treble a cappella group here on campus. So our first song is So We'll Go No More Roaming, and it is composed by our very own Timmy Brown here from Pacific University. And then we'll end with a classic from Vera Voce. Everybody starts with it, and it is Java Jive.
Thank you. know that people appreciated nature in the time of Johannes Brahms as well, and so this next piece features our collaborative pianist, Liz Caswell. This is O Schöne Nacht.
Thank you. Across the water.
voicing our final number, I want to thank you all for coming out. I see so many friends in the audience. This is a tough act to follow, but we've got one more piece to close out the evening. And we invite you to meet us afterwards in the lobby. This is Unclouded Day.